What's up, guys? It's the Long Shot.
Today, we're going to be painting on our shoes, or my shoes.
They're not plain white shoes, and they're already kind of drawn on. So, it's not going to be, like, a super good, you know, shoe design. So, we're each doing one shoe, and they're going to be a different design. So, and we'll see who's the best. Let's get right into it.
You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you save me, who could blame me when I just want to make you smile? I want to thrill you like Michael. I want to kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was rude in the wrong time. One of a kind, living in a world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic. Baby, you're so classic. Baby, you're so classic.
Oh, a dozen roses, anything for you to notice. All the way to serenade you, doing it's not style.
I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman, bring it glamour back, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head.
Till we met, a star in the 40s and a fold in the 50s. Got me tripping out like 60s. Hippies, queen of the discotheque. A 70s dream and an 80s best. Hepburn, Beyonce, Marilyn, Mass. Girl, you're timeless. Just so
good. Over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was rude in the wrong time. It's not a rewind. Every was so throwbackish. I kinda like it how you're out of my league. Old school chic, like a movie star. From a silver screen, you're one of a kind. Baby, you're so classic. Baby, you're so classic. Yeah, yeah. Baby, you're so classic.
Okay, guys, so we're done painting our shoes. We're gonna go clean up and let them dry. We'll show you the final results. When we're back. Okay, guys, so the shoes have dried. This is Mr. Jackson's. As you can see. And this is Mr. Ryder's. This side, you couldn't really see my swoosh. But whatever. So vote down in the comments below who you think was best. And thanks for watching, guys. Peace.
Like a Hellcat.